basically, I was just trying not to bore my audience, because an audience will forgive you anything except being boring. So if you can find a common enough topic that everyone in the room can relate to it, and then just give them your own perspective on it, something they didn't know about it, perhaps, that would be useful.